This time he threads the needle for Pager, and the Aggies jump to a 14-point lead. Late in the second quarter, Sooners back to punt on their own 27.
Longhorns are going to kick some serious butt this Saturday. You just watch. We got a kid at tailback from down your way, out of El Indio.
Well, that's in Maverick County.
Oh, right. And you're in?
In Rio.
Right. This kid, Jose Brown, he does the 40 in 3.4. Soft hands, lateral movement, the whole package. Only a sophomore.
So you still going to all the home games?
Daddy's guys box in the stadium, and I'll fly to the Cowboy away games when they're in the conference. And then on Friday nights, there's high school, of course. Churchill's got this boy, 6'6", 310, moves like a cat. High school we're talking. Guess how much he can bench press?
Bunny, you on that same medication?
Why do I seem jumpy?
No, you look good. I was just wondering.
Well, last year was awful rough, you know, with Mama passing on and this whole business with OJ. I mean, it's not like this Dom Meredith or Roger Staubach for one of our boys, but it kind of threw me for a loop.
Well, you look good.
And then there was that squeaker, the Aggies let drop to Oklahoma on me, and that son of a bitch stepped in some lucky shit before he kicked that goal. If they hadn't pulled me off that woman, I would have jerked a knot in her.
Well, you were in a fight?
Well, Daddy calls it an altercation. How you doing, Sam? You look skinny.
No, I'm the same weight I always was.
Daddy hired a pinhead to take your job. Says so himself. Says even my son-in-law's better than this pinhead I got now.
Bunny, that stuff I left in the garage still there.
At least he never called me that. With me, it was always high-strung. My bunny would have done something with her life if she wasn't so high-strung or tight and wound. That's another one.
You haven't had one of your fires, have you? Because the stuff I left in the garage, some of it was my father's.
Did you watch a draft this year? Of course you didn't. Idiot question. They try to make it dramatic, like it's a big surprise who picks who in the first round. Only they've been going over it for months with their experts and their computers. Doctors' reports, coaches' evaluations, highlight reels, psychological profiles. Hell, I wouldn't be surprised if they collected stool samples on these boys, had them analyzed. All that to pick a football player for your squad. Compared to that, what you know about a person when you get married to them doesn't amount to diddly, does it?
No, I suppose not.
You kind of bought yourself a pig in a poke, didn't you, Sam? That whole time that we were first seeing each other, you didn't know that I was tightly wound.
It wasn't just you, Bunny.
No, it wasn't, was it? You didn't exactly throw yourself into it heart and soul now, did you? Your shit's still in the garage, if that's what you came for. £350. That boy Churchill's got. He plays tackle both ways. Bench press is £350. Imagine having that much weight on you, pressing down. Be hard to breathe, hard to swallow.
I think they have another fella there to keep it off your chest. A spotter.
I only got my little girl now, he says. She's my lifeline. And he tells me I can't sit in the box anymore if I don't control myself. Son of a bitch didn't even watch the games. He just sits there drinking with his business friends. Looks up at the TV now and then. I'd be better off sitting in the cheap seats with some real football people.
You look good, Bunny. It's nice to see you.
Thanks. I like it when you say that, Sam.
Dear Cheers, buddy.